A spaceman came traveling in a ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start. And over a village he halted his craft, where it hung in the sky like a star. Just like a star. He followed the light and came down to a shed, where a mother and child lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone around his head, and he had the face of an angel. And they were afraid. Then the stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I have a message for mankind to hear." And suddenly, the sweetest music filled the air, and it went la la. This lovely music went trembling through the ground, and many were awakened upon hearing that sound. And travelers on the road, the village they found, by the light of that ship in the sky, it shone all around. And just before dawn, sky, the stranger returned and said, "Now I must fly. When 2,000 years of your time has gone by, the song will begin once again to a baby's cry." And it goes la la la. Baby's cry, and it went la 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 la. Peace and goodwill to all men, and love for the child. To a baby's cry.